There it is. And back to Kay up there. We shall get going.
What?
Are the keys in your car?
They are, but you can't move it.
Oh. Okay, I'll wait till you come down then.
What? You need it moved real bad?
No, just thinking, instead of going out that gate with everything, taking all the brush, stacking it over here, and then getting a chip truck and a chipper there, and then walking the machine around and painting the fucking thing. We'll just stack everything out here for now. So when you come down, don't move your car to lay a chip.
Yeah, I'm sure at some...
When you load it with that machine, we'll have people fucking literally chip the street in, what, 5-10 minutes?
Yeah, I'm sure at some point I'm gonna come down for a little break. Alright. Alright, yeah, that's fine.
Dad, you don't have to move your car, do you? No, you don't have to get out there.
This thing is infested with ants.
Yeah, they all are. The one I took down the other day at our bottom over there was still.
Yeah. Kevin, do you care if we natural crotch?
I don't care.
All right. In my bag, I have a couple of rings. Yeah, I got a couple of them in that black bag. I'm just setting this for right now. All right. All right, fellas, little heads up. Yeah, like the other week.
Yeah, that happened awfully fucking fast.
I guess it's supposed to be like fucking 70 tomorrow.
Yeah. Fucking, yeah, there's quite a bit of decay up there.
Is there?
Yeah, up where I'm tied in, on the other side, there's a bunch of fucking, holes like this. So the least amount of shock loading we do, the better.
Yeah, we
Jason Feskov. Sure, that sounds American.
Huh?
What a fucking number call it.
Don't matter, I'll run with this for now.
And if it's a little lighter and easier if you want.
Yeah. I'm just... Sorry, I'm getting blood all over your rope.
That was only a little scratch.
Blood, sweat, and tears, right?
Gotta break in it somehow.
No. on, give me a little bit. Yep. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Huh?
I said, yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Sometimes I pay attention.
What's that? I'm gonna take it here and then I'll lop off the rest. Norway maple fucking sketches me out. It's the only tree that I've ever had barber chair happen in me. why I hate Norway.
That piece got chocolate free, did it?
Not really. I've been paying attention just because I got shit like that. And it gets worse up top.
Yeah. That's why I'm trying to do as much without the border wrap as possible.
Oh, I appreciate it. Portable friction device.
In the perfect world, you can almost put the whole top of the tree with the rope on one hand.
Kevin, you want to switch ends for a little bit?
What's that?
Let's switch ends for a little bit. Yep. Oh yeah, I love the pigtails, right? Yep. You're gonna have to just hold on this one until it folds over.
Looking good, Martin.
Ah, dang it.
I try.
Come on, you fucking farmer.
I got stuck.
It's a new rope.
Want me to do everything?
Thank you. Yep. Are you ready? Thank you. Huh? Yeah. I keep smacking it, so it keeps opening it. Like an inch as good as a mile.
Yeah, that one had some weight.
Damn it, I wanted a video. Yeah.
How bad did it shock the tree?
Not bad.